Hi, my name's Kip Bradford and I'm here on behalf of ExpertVillage. In this clip, we're going to show you how to tin your wires in preparation for making an audio connection. Now, taking your handy dandy clamp, this is how I do it, and you can hold your wire any way you want to, but it's a lot easier if you have some way to hold it from leaving you. It's a good idea to take and for a microphone cable, which is what we're going to be preparing this for, is an XLR cable, is to first take and strip the cable ends or the jackets for each of the colored cables back about an eighth to a quarter inch at the most. And then your shield, twist that, and this one happens to be a little longer than the other ones. So for an XLR cable, we'll want them all to be the same size. But before I trim that, I'm actually going to do what we call tin the wires. And what's the purpose of doing that? Number one, it helps to keep the wires, the strands, from being more manageable as I make the connections. And number two, we're also going to flow some solder on our connector. So having solder tinned on the wires and some on the connector, when we use our solder iron, the solder will flow together much more quickly. So to tin it, you just simply get your solder gun, and or your solder iron, you don't want to use a solder gun, and then flow the solder, make your wires nice and hot without melting the jacket, and flow the solder onto the wire. That's all you have to do. And there we go. And then if your wire, your shield, like this one is too long, make sure you flow enough solder down past the point that you're actually going to cut it back. And what's important is to get that wire hot enough so that the solder goes inside the strands. It will actually suck through. If you heat it from the bottom and tin it from the top, it'll suck down on through all those strands and make it more of a solid core. And there you go. And we're now ready to connect after, of course, we cut this to the same length as the others. There. Now we have tinned our wires and this cable is ready to connect to an XLR connection.